An investigation is underway into the deaths of two Alabama inmates at Bullock Correctional Facility. According to the Department of Corrections, 51-year-old Christopher Hester and 44-year-old Dustin Mount were found unresponsive in their beds. Hester was serving time for murder and sex crimes in Montgomery County. Mount was serving a life sentence for escape. The ADOC is conducting its own investigation to determine the causes of death.